Mr. Stewart, come in, come in.
Good day.
Oh, good day, Mrs. Huffle. I trust you two have had an eventful Christmas season.
Oh, yeah, we certainly did, Mr. Stewart.
So how did we do with the stipulation?
Well, sir, we had a few unexpected expenditures, but as you can see, Hucklebuckle Toys made a profit of exactly 1 cent.
Well, then the store is officially yours.